Oh, look at this. Look at this great angle. Look at this chase. Get out of town, you son of some bitch. Ain't you come back now, you hear? See ya. Keep moving. What is going on, geeks? UniteTheClans here, back in your life with a brand new episode of Ark Survival Evolved Season 3 from the Gaming Evolved server. And who the hell is this? How did you get into town, you big mofo? Seriously? This town is a bunch of stuff keep coming over the cliff. I mean, maybe we could tame them. I don't have a mount yet, so maybe a Diplo would be... maybe that would be a good tame. They're fast. They can carry lots of weight. And they're pretty chill, generally. Oh, yeah, right. Oh, come on. Okay, guys, this thing has gone nuts, and it's attacking. It just went aggro on Myndmelt's Parasuar, and I have no idea why. Okay, we're gonna try and take this thing down. I think I got lots and lots of Trank arrows. We should be good. It was low level, if I got a good look at it. Alright, I may have to sink a bunch into this guy, so bear with me. Oh, shit. Alright, guys. 10 arrows left, and my bow broke, so we're on our second one. This one's ramshackle, so it's probably doing unnecessary damage. But I don't know what happened, because these things are generally pretty chill, and it flipped its lid and started attacking, so I don't know. I'm gonna run out of arrows, and this thing is not gonna go down. Maybe I gotta go for a headshot. Maybe I gotta go for... oh, come on, you big doofus. Get headshotted. Get... oh, come on. Get headshotted. Oh, come on, go down. I'm out of arrows. I'm out of arrows, and this thing is still... what am I gonna do? It's just beating Myndmelt's base up. Alright, you're going down, pal. You were getting knocked out. I wonder how low his torpor is. Can we finish this job? Oh, this is ridiculous. Alright, I'm gonna get up by his back foot here. We're gonna pound him silly. There you go. Take that, you big doofus. Here we go. Here he goes. He's moving now. Okay. Maybe... should I... this is stupid. I can't even hit him. Alright, I'm gonna try and knock him out barehanded. Let's do this. This is gonna be legendary. Go down. Get out of here. Get smashed. Come on. I haven't even landed a goddamn punch. That's the first one in forever. Oh, these are the stupidest dinosaurs ever. I hate them. I hate them. Oh my god. Take that. Take that. Take that. And that. And here's another thing. Alright. Well, I'm gonna make a bat. Because this is not working. The club, wooden club, unlocked. And I hope I have some wood. Tell me I have a little bit of wood. We'll find out in a sec. Yes, we do. Beautiful. Okay, let's make a club. Let's smash his face in. 4-1 will do the trick. What are you even doing now? Are you coming at me? Alright, this thing is getting beat to smithereens. You're going down, fool. And I'm gonna tame the hell out of you. You will be my pet. I will own you. Oh, come on, I can't hit him with a bat? Oh, this is worse than punching. I think this bat is made for dodos and the like. I don't think you're really supposed to knock out sauropods with it. Let me do some work. It's going to be a while. Alright, I'm looking for narcotics. I thought I had some here, and I don't. And he's still going ham bone. God dang. He's inside Myndmelt's base now, just smashing stuff around. I think I have some narcotics. We're gonna make more arrows. I got lots of arrows, and I think I got like 30-something narcotics floating around this place. Let me see what I got. Yes. Beautiful. Make more arrows. This thing goes down, and it goes down right now. By the way, you can just press Q if you're ever looking for Trank arrows. It's like the only engram that comes up. Alright. You are done, my friend. You are done. And you're about to feel this. Alright, headshots only. We're gonna just nail him. Yep. Headshots only this time. On fire. Oh, missed. Got him. Oh god, maybe the body? His head is hard to hit. I don't want to waste arrows. We only have so many. How is he not down? This gotta be... gotta be 50 arrows by now, I would have to guess. Alright, well, we got at least 39 more to pump into him. We'll see. Get a messed right up. Go down! Go the hell down! Oh, this is the worst. Oh, I missed. Okay. Yeah, right. I'm gonna get the bat out. I'm gonna get the bat back out, and I'm gonna punch your head in. This thing's going down any second. Start running. Are you torpored? Start running. Seriously. He's so tough. Go down. Are you level 180? I swear, maybe it was 130. I swear he was a 30. She? I think it was a she. Alright, I'm gonna run out of arrows again. Yep, that's it. No more. Alright, my friend, I've finished the job right here, right now. Give me your head, and I'm gonna smack it silly. Come here. Come on. I'm bashing my melt sign. Get your head in here. Here you go, you big doofus. Get smacked. There you go. Feel the taste of my bat. Go down! God damn. It's the worst Diplo ever. Oh. This is exhausting. Let's scope this guy. Just glass him. 30. I told you. What? How are you not down? You get two more bat hits and this thing goes down. You know it. Come on, dude. Oh my gosh. This is the worst episode of all time. Oh, put in the... I forgot you could passive tame. Well, we're too late now. I just saw that. I forgot you could passive tame them. It wouldn't work anyway. He went aggro before I could even start, but... jeez. Alright, now what? Now, is he might be torpored. Is he running? No, he's not running. I should have just passive tamed this thing. Maybe I can let him de-aggro and passive tame. Because I want a Diplo. That would be great. I had my HUD off the whole time, which is why I'm sure I missed it. It makes for better video to have the HUD off, but you obviously miss important details. I have some bloody work to do here, guys. Let me take a break. I'll be right back. And we're back. Still just pounding him silly. Well, need another bat, I guess. I think I'm out of wood, so this episode is a disaster. Got my new tools, though. Last episode, got some way better tools, made a little dodo coop. This place is looking boss. Actually, I have the worst base on the whole server, but it is what it is. Okay, grab that. Make a bunch more bats. He sounds like he's moving. Alright, we gotta go, guys. We gotta move. We gotta hustle. And we gotta take care of business right now, because if this thing... if I do have it, its torpor drain, we're gonna have to move. And we're gonna have to get going on this guy. Oh good, he's coming right to us. Get batted. Get destroyed. Go unconscious, you son of a... Oh, I want a Diplo. I should have just prepared, but he went aggro so fast. He gotta be running. He's trying to run. He might be low. He might be low on torpor. Hi. Whatever. He might be about to pass out. Whichever one is right. Get wrecked. This is so gruesome. This is the most gruesome way to tame. Oh, and I'm out of food. Oh, I'm so out of food. Alright, dodo eggs it is. Save the kibble for next episode. Alright, I'm gonna do some battering, guys. I'll come back with you when he's unconscious. God dang it. You done? You done yet, dude? I think I saw him tap out with his front paw up there. He's running now. He's trying to get out of here. This dude's making a move. God dang, my bat broken. Or is he still... he's still attacking? Dang fool. Oh, he's back. He's coming aggro again. Let's smack him silly. Oh, guys. You know what? At the very least, this is an accomplishment. A stupid Diplo rolls into town and picks a fight with Myndmelt's Diplo, and I chase him out of town with a baseball bat. It's a pretty good day, even if this mother effer will never go down. He must have had 70 Trank arrows, and I've hit him over 10,000 times with over 100 bats. He's driving me nuts. Oh, look at this. Look at this great angle. Look at this chase. Get out of town, you son of some bitch. Ain't you come back now, you hear? See ya. Keep moving. Get out of my town. And leave Myndmelt's Parasaur alone. Pick on somebody your own size. Ooh, see this up on the right, guys? Syntax built that, and Evo, I think. Or Neo. It's a smokehouse. We'll have to come back here and get some prime jerky. This town is great, by the way. I mean, I'm happy to chase a Diplo out of it, but it would be nice if he would go down somewhere on the outskirts of town so that taming him won't be a disaster. Get back. Get on my level. Come here. If I hit him once, stupid Diplo, get lost. Just cutting a path of destruction to the sea. Don't go to the sea, dude. You're going to get so eaten by megalodons. Stop now. Stop. God dang. We need another bat. Good thing I made 100. Oh, don't. Stop. Please. All right. Well, at least we chased this idiot out of town. And I think... Oh, I think I might call it there, guys. If he wanders back, I'll attempt a tame. But this is ridiculous. All right. Give me some time. I'll be back in your life in just a minute. Oh, don't you think about coming back this way. Don't you think about coming back this way, dude. Come on. Keep moving. That's right. Go get eaten by some dang megalodons. You ain't welcome around here. That's right. Keep moving. All right, guys. Oh, is that a whole episode? He might be going back to shore. I'll go get some Trank arrows, guys. Let me see what I can get. We'll be back. Because he's making a run. Okay, let's meet him over there. Alright, guys, no more Trank arrows, and I don't think there was time. I've probably lost them already, but I got a couple more bats, I got some food for myself, and we're headed back in the field to find this beast. Alright, where is she? Where is the beast wandered to? What part of the ocean? Oh, I think she made it to land. I bet she did. Where you at, girl? Come back here now. I think she's out of my render distance, probably. Where's the nearest dinos around here? Okay, I can see those guys. Let's roll. Let's get out of town. Let's find this thing before it's too late, okay? Where are you? Alright, guys, so this is the part of the beach that she would have made her way over to based on her... There. Got her. Dibs. That is... Oh, God, it's so dangerous up here. There are RGs and sabers all over the mother effing place. Make a right turn. Make a right turn right now. Please. Oh, God, and I don't have arrows, so what are we going to do? Keep beating it to death? And try and do it amongst the chaos of RGs and sabers out on... What's this? Battle Beach out here. This is a dangerous area. And I came out here with no dinosaurs, so... I'll get my weapons out, because we're gonna run into trouble, you know it. Oh god, she is just hustling. Ain't slowing down, sees me coming, trying to get the hell away. I'm gonna grab some berries, and maybe if she de-aggros, we'll have a chance to do a passive tame. We'll have to see. Oh, raptors. I think raptors all up in my business. I hear him. Go. Okay, move. Get your pike out. Stab. Oh, this is so... I'm die. I messed that up so bad, guys. I should have... Yeah, we're dead. Get him! Yes! Oh, we made... Oh, crap! Level 6. That's embarrassing. I'll be right back. Alright. We're live. But where are we? Alright, I'm gonna steal something. This is Jack's stuff. I don't know Jack. I'm gonna steal this. Jack, I hope you don't mind. Yeah. Yeah, I'll take... I'll probably take a raptor. We just gotta go get our stuff. And if we can find that thing, guys, we could still tame it. I might have de-aggroed. I collected a bunch of berries right before I died. And we might be able to passive tame. Because, I mean, the beating it with a baseball bat thing. Oh, it didn't go so hot, did it? We have Corpse Finder. We're playing vanilla with sprinkles. So there are a few mods we've added in, like Structures Plus, that basically take vanilla and fix some of the issues with it. And Corpse Finder, you can call it cheaty if you want, but it helps you find your stuff. It leaves you this little trail roughly in the direction of your things. But I get confused. I don't know which end which it's pointing at. I think it goes big icons to small. We'll see. Okay. I think we're going the right way. Where my stuff at? Yeah, okay. I think we big to small to big. I'm still you figuring this out. Let's go right. No, I didn't die over here. Let's go this way. Right, we're nowhere near where I died. Okay, there's my stuff, and you get this beacon. Pretty cool. And you craft the little corpse finder thing out of one stone, which is why I hopped off my raptor earlier. The area looks safe-ish. That's that level 6 raptor up there, the mother effer that killed me. So this is a pretty good way to do things, guys. Honestly, finding your stuff is one of the most frustrating and annoying things when you die, especially if you play with ground clutter like I do. So, all right, I think we're good. We're fairly geared up, and we need to hunt. We need to try and find this Diplo before it's too dang late. Here, Diplo. Did you go out to the stupid, dangerous part of the beach, or did you not? Okay, let's go right. There's a nightmare up there. Oh, nightmare right here, for frick's sake, god dang. Oh, I see her. Guys, I see her up ahead, in a fight. Oh, I can't see through the dang trees, bloody as hell. Oh, we're gonna lose her. What's she fighting? Take it down, knock it back. Come on, you're gonna be my pet. You're gonna be my pet. Oh, what a mess of an episode. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. Chased a Diplo out of town, tried to tame it, it died to a raptor. We died, we lost all our stuff. Should I tame this guy instead? I like taming the things that kill my favorites. 102, nah, not worth it. I don't need a raptor. Kill this thing. Geeks, thank you so much for watching this episode of Ark Survival Evolved Season 3 from the Gaming Evolved server. My name is UniteTheClans, and I will be back with you in the next episode. Oh, don't you think about coming back this way. Don't you think about coming back this way, dude. Come on. Keep moving. That's right. Go get eaten by some dang megalodons. You ain't welcome around here. That's right. Keep movin'.